Hey Java developers, working with data and users across the world? Java has several SPIs to help with internationalization. Java's internationalization starts with the locale class, which implements the IETF-BCP-47 standard, a standard for the identification and data exchange of human language. Locale can be initialized with language, country, and variant arguments. The SPIs using locale can have an instance created with the default locale provided by the JVM, or a locale can be provided. Break iterator finds the boundaries in text by character, word, line, and sentence. Colocator supports locale-sensitive string comparison with comparison strings of primary, secondary, and tertiary and identical differences. Date format and number format will format dates and numbers respectively based on locale rules. Date format symbols and decimal format symbols provide values like weekdays, months, current symbols, and more based on locale. Happy coding!